It's pretty mind-boggling that we spend a third of our lives asleep, but scientists still aren't sure why we do it. They know it's important for resetting neural activity, memory storage, rejuvenating our bodies, and all sorts of positive benefits. We all do it, but we don't really have any conclusive answers on why it happens. But thanks to genetic research, we're really starting to figure things out on a molecular level. For instance, do you have a hard time getting a good night's sleep? According to scientists, that's all in your genes, or, you know, one gene in particular. Researchers in Washington State were looking for genes that changed expression throughout a sleep-wake cycle, and they found one in mouse brains, FABP7, or fatty acid binding protein 7. They found that mice who had a mutated or knocked out FABP7 gene slept more fitfully compared to mice with normal genes. The mutant sleepers were more likely to wake up during the night, which is like the worst X-Man power ever. That suggests that this gene is required for normal sleep. It's a sleep gene. Now, testing in mice, that isn't enough, obviously. So they tested this in humans too, and they found the same thing. The US researchers teamed up with scientists in Japan and looked at data of 294 Japanese men who underwent a sleep study. It turns out that 29 of these dudes slept fitfully and had a mutation on FABP7. They also tested fruit flies. This is the first time researchers have gained this level of insight into something as complicated and mysterious as sleep across different species. Plus, FABP7 is found in astrocytes, which are star-shaped glial cells located in the brain and spinal cord. Astrocytes are kind of like rock stars of the sleep world. They're potentially responsible for creating that sleepy feeling we all get when our brains are tired or overworked. Astrocytes secrete adenosine, which triggers sleep mode to protect our brains. So it's no wonder that a mutated FABP7 found in astrocytes could mess with your sleep. But not all sleep gene mutations are created equal. Some can give you an advantage. Are you the kind of person who can work for long hours into the night, then sleep 6 hours and wake up feeling completely refreshed like me? Good for you. A study published by researchers in California found that low sleep but high functioning people can do this because they have a mutation in a gene called DEC2. And according to the researchers, people with this gene mutation were just born to need less sleep. Whatever most brains needed to do over 8 hours of sleep, DEC2 brains could do in 6. This class of efficient sleepers are truly elite. Only 5% of the population have this mutation. Scientists are even thinking of designing a whole new class of drugs based on this mutation. So even though we're getting close to deciphering the molecular mechanisms behind sleep, it is still one of the biggest mysteries in our shared experience. And hopefully, you're not watching this before you go to sleep, because thinking about all the millions of synapses functioning and eventually powering down in your brain could keep you up at night. Plus, blue light on your phone. It's bad. We can't do episodes like this without our sponsors. Today, Seeker is brought to you by Squarespace. Whether you need a domain, website, or online store, make your next move with Squarespace. Create a beautiful website or online store with an award-winning template. Start your free trial today at squarespace.com and enter offer code Seeker to get 10% off your first purchase. Go to sleep. Just don't stay in bed too long. Seriously, don't. Check out this handsome devil to understand why it's dangerous to stay in bed too long. And do you think you might have that mutant sleep gene? Let us know down in the comments. Make sure you subscribe so you get more videos. And thanks for watching.